Taking bribes, an assistant coach at the U of A arrested in a basketball bombshell rocking the sports world.
Yeah, you saw it unfold live on our ABC 15 Facebook page about 2 hours ago. Emanuel Richardson, one of four coaches accused of steering college stars toward certain agents.
Yeah, he along with coaches from Auburn, USC and Oklahoma State set to appear in court later today. Six others are charged as well, including managers, financial advisors, and the director of marketing at Adidas.